Today we're making a blunt wrap using Elation hemp flavored vodka. Now we want to fill our glass with ice, which we've already done. And what we're going to do is we're going to use pour 1 1/2 parts Elation vodka. Now what we want to do is we're going to fill our glass with grape soda, specifically Fanta. And then what we're going to do is we're going to garnish with a strawberry. We'll cut a quick slice there. That way we can put it right where my glass blunt wrap.